Here are 5 books that Edward Cullen would recommend. Book number 1. Wuthering Heights by Emily Brontë. This classic novel explores the intense and turbulent love between Catherine Earnshaw and Heathcliff, set against the backdrop of the Yorkshire moors. Edward often draws parallels between his own love for Bella and the passionate, yet tragic, romance of Catherine and Heathcliff. The book's dark and brooding atmosphere also resonates with Edward's vampire nature. Book number 2. Pride and Prejudice by Jane Austen. A witty and romantic novel about Elizabeth Bennet and her evolving relationship with the enigmatic Mr. Darcy, set in 19th century England. Edward admires the strong-willed and intelligent Elizabeth Bennet, and he sees similarities between Mr. Darcy's reserved nature and his own. The themes of love and overcoming initial misunderstandings appeal to him. Book number 3. Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. The tragic story of two young lovers from feuding families who fight to be together, ultimately leading to their untimely deaths. Edward feels a deep connection to this classic tale of forbidden love and sacrifice, much like his relationship with Bella. He appreciates the intense emotions and the lengths the characters go to for love. Book number 4. Dracula by Bram Stoker. The classic horror novel about Count Dracula's attempt to move from Transylvania to England to spread the undead curse, and the battle to stop him. As a vampire, Edward has a unique perspective on this seminal work of vampire fiction. He appreciates the historical significance of the book and its influence on the portrayal of vampires in literature and popular culture. Book number 5. The Picture of Dorian Gray by Oscar Wilde. This novel tells the story of Dorian Gray, a man who remains eternally young while his portrait ages and shows the consequences of his corrupt actions. Edward relates to the themes of immortality and the moral implications of eternal youth. He is intrigued by the exploration of the human soul and the consequences of living without a moral compass. Hope you liked our book's recommendation. Let us know in the comment, which of these 5 books you want to read. Click on the link in the description to find the book you want. Do you know other books you would recommend? Let us know in the comments, we would love to know. Hope you liked the video, subscribe to receive our book recommendations, book reviews, and more. Share the love of reading on our Instagram and TikTok pages. See you.